Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
When not to refinance home. Refinancing a home can be a strategic financial decision. However, there are specific circumstances when it might not be advisable. First, if you plan to sell your home soon, refinancing may not be beneficial. The costs associated with refinancing can outweigh the potential savings. Second, if your credit score has declined, you might not secure favorable loan terms. A higher interest rate could negate any benefits from refinancing. Third, if you are currently in a fixed-rate mortgage and interest rates are rising, refinancing could lead to a higher monthly payment. Fourth, if your current mortgage has a prepayment penalty, refinancing could incur additional costs. Always review your mortgage agreement for such clauses. Fifth, if you have a low remaining balance on your mortgage, the closing costs may outweigh the benefits of refinancing. Finally, if you are experiencing financial instability, refinancing could add stress. It is crucial to assess your overall financial health before making this decision.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.